Ladies and gentlemen, Seanie Flood.
I remember as a young boy, the beginning of September, we were standing at the station, waiting for a train. There was priests and Christian brothers, there was nuns and reverend mothers, there was guys and drunks and others, but everyone was just the same. Well, they came from Enniscorthy, from the Ferns and Gorey. There was buses from Bunclody, there was horses, carts and all. And as I stood up on the platform, they were shouting and screaming. And as they carried Larry Murphy, he was 25 feet tall. So what's the story, Martin Story?